Louder. Tucson, Arizona.
Well, welcome, Tucson people. Okay, so, can anyone tell me what a stalactite is? The young lady in the back, next to the man.
Goes from the top down.
You are right. Very warm there also, and I just wanted to let you know that this is a living cave, not a dead cave. So that's the end.
Thank you.
Sophisticated system that sonar or echolocation. Think of a submarine sonar system which locates objects by bouncing sound waves off of them and listening for the echoes. In a similar ways, bats make a noise that echoes off insects and cave walls. By listening to echoes, the bat can determine the size. Echoes, the bat can and distance of an object. With the use of sound waves, bat can see everything but color. Luckily, they emit to their sound at a frequency too high for humans to hear. And in caves.
Choose a button. Or I guess I choose.
Microbes come in many shapes and sizes. Viruses, bacteria, fungi, nematode. Touch a picture.
Okay, now I'm going to tell you what you're going to need to be wearing today at this cave.
What's named the cave?
It's... what is it? Karchner Cave.
Karchner Caverns.
Karchner Caverns. And so what you're supposed to do is you need, if you don't, we don't want you to wear jackets because somebody like hit some wildlife. So what we want you to do is like roll it up into a ball like this, and you know, football style or something like that. Or maybe if you want to look like you're an idiot, you can tie it around your waist like this. Or maybe you could do this. We just don't want you to be hitting any wildlife there. So have fun. Yes, sir. Wait. Questions at the end, okay? So make sure you have a fun and magical experience at our Karchner Caverns. Okay, any questions? Yes, young man.
What kind of wildlife might we see in the cave?
Okay. We may see a coyote or a diamondback rattlesnake or, well, obviously bats.
What about giant sloths? Could we run into a herd of them?
I'm sorry, but I know you've seen a statue of them in the museum, but that's a prehistoric animal, so it's not alive anymore. It's extinct. So, yeah. You should be safe if you stay by the tour guide. So, yeah. Have a fun time at Karchner Caverns.
It went.